We're following right now breaking news. A deadly crash in Fayette County. Police are on the scene after two cars collided in South Union Township.
We know right now one person was killed, several others injured in this crash. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Andrew Del Greco has the latest now.
Well, just an awful accident here in Fayette County, taking place here where Walnut Hill Road meets U.S. 119 North here in South Union Township. So you can see the tow truck on scene right now taking that vehicle off of the guardrail. So this is unfortunately just a tragic, fatal accident. We understand one person is dead. We understand at least three or four people were trapped as part of a two-vehicle crash. Now, state police have been busy, of course, have not yet come over to address the media. We also understand that the helicopter was not able to fly in here today to transport the injured victims. That is because of the weather conditions today. Crews here on scene, of course, dealing with some cold weather, some rain that has been stop and go here in South Union Township. But again, state police not yet addressing the media. You see the tow truck on scene beginning to clean this scene up, but just a tragic accident. At least one person deceased here in Fayette County. Reporting here, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.